Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Aristotle, and today's video we're going to be diving into some solo gameplay. Also, if you want to support my channel for free, please consider using my creator code Aristotle in the item shop. It's a quick and easy way to help me creating content for all of you. Thank you for your support. And yeah, this is how I use my creator code, or any other creator code. It helps all of us out. In today's item shop, we got the Singing Siren bundle. The Serenade skin is really good. We got Dream, Luminous, Astral Axe, Cosmos, Cryptic, Asmodeus, Callisto, Foul Play, Batso, the Peely Party bundle, the Brute Navigator, the Mecha Weapon Team bundle, Gia, Caution, Hypermelon, Hot Rod, Something Stinks, Staff Stands. Haven't seen this one in the item shop for a while. Mikasa and Love Eye bundle. Also Raccoon City Survivor, so they got the Raccoon City Survivor bundle and the SARS Team bundle. Also the Coachella bundle as well. Alright, let's go. I think for this game, I'm just going to WK everyone, and even if I lose, I might just post this video. I've been trying to make this video like for the past 4 hours, and trying to get a solo in, but it hasn't been easy. It's been kind of difficult. Solos are pretty sweaty. Yeah, I definitely want to get better at editing videos, but it'll take me some time. So that's why I'm making like one like long video, like 15-minute, 20-minute video. It's like my second video, I guess, that I'm uploading. I don't count the other ones because I usually like never talk to them, but now I'm talking in my videos. It's almost like 1 a.m. over here, and I have to stream in the morning too. I start my streams at 9 a.m. Pacific time, or around 12 p.m. Eastern on Twitch. Then I stream for like a few hours. But yeah, I've been like switching up my schedule a bit. I used to stream all day, like 24/7. But I decided I need the change, and you know, like I'll stream for a bit and make YouTube videos. So it's like part of the process. And it's a pretty cool way to connect with everyone in the comment section, everyone that watches my video and supports me. The Wildcat is my favorite skin though. Like, I haven't switched the skin. I haven't taken the skin off for like 3 weeks, I think. It's a very special skin for me. It's also pretty cool that it comes in like 3 styles. Alright, so I did spend a bit of time warming up, so hopefully my gun skills are a lot better this time. I need to get some like heals. This isn't a good spot. Yeah, upload a video. I was reading the comment section and they said said that I should like make an intro and outro, so this time I made one. Eventually, I'll be more confident in saying it. Yeah, I'm trying my best to get like a win at least. Like, make one long video of me getting a win. It's much more positive than just like posting a video of me just dying at the end in the game. But yeah, like, I don't want to post a loss. All right, scope in this vault really quickly. I'm gonna avoid fighting these guys. Yeah, I'm kind of curious where, like, my bounty is. I see him. Oh, not the lag. Yeah, I'm trying to play this safe. Let's go. Yeah, I had like zero man, so I had to like play that like a rat, I guess. I'm just trying to get a win here. I see some gunshots over there. No way. I thought this guy was like fake for a second. All right, let's go. Let's try to cap this flag. I need those surf juices and the pulse rifle. I need more heals. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. Wait, somebody opened the vault? Yeah, I'm starting to like making YouTube videos. It's pretty cool that I can like talk about my gameplay. And then in the future, I'll be able to look back and see how I was playing. See if I've improved a bit more. Oh, no way. Oh, GG's. That's it for this video. That sword is pretty annoying, to be honest. I'm not used to it. But yeah, thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed this video and had as much fun as I did playing Fortnite. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more gaming content like this. Also, don't forget to hit the notification bell so you never miss a new video. And if you have any suggestions for future gameplays or videos, please let me know in the comments below. Thank you again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.